Hello, I'm John Post. I'm the executive director of the Grandview program at Caron, which includes Grandview Men, Grandview Women, and also the Legal Professionals program. I've been with Caron since August 2012 in the clinical capacity, also in an alumni capacity and a development capacity before taking this role. The Grandview Men's program is here to treat an individual that has had mature life experiences, either in their career, in their family, or just in their own individual journey in life. It is here to provide a program with more amenities and more freedom and more clinical touch points than some other programs. We're set up to bring somebody in to treatment that's never had treatment before. We are also set up to bring somebody into treatment that's had treatment experience before or recovery history before. We have a staff of psychology, spiritual, clinical, psychiatry, and medical. And our clinical staff, we do all of our own groups and lectures and programming here within this building. That provides a safe experience for patients and their families where they feel their anonymity is protected. We also offer first-class amenities. We're a very comfortable treatment stay and experience. All of our rooms are private. They are wired with internet and cable television with private bathrooms. We have found in treating this population that it is very important to allow them to have access to their professional needs while in treatment. They have access to their cell phones. They have access to the computer. We have a business center here for their needs. Within the first 5 days of a patient's admission, they are seen and assessed by a licensed clinical psychologist and their licensed counselor. From those assessments, we determine diagnoses and other specialty tracks of programming that may be beneficial for that individual. Programming like anxiety, CBT, CPT, trauma, and depressive tracks that we have available here at Caron in-house within the Grandview Men's Treatment Building. We also look very closely at personality stylings and an individual's relationship with their work identity and with their money. We have found personality stylings and some of these other, let's call them process addictions, can really interfere with a quality of life in a family system and an individual's approach to the recovery process. Our spiritual staff, our psychological staff, our psychiatry staff, our industry experts. We've assembled all those here at Caron to exist under one roof and to be part of your multidisciplinary treatment team. Families are assigned a licensed family therapist here within our continuum, and they are provided touch points and family sessions several times during a patient's stay here. No one's going to force feed anything to you, and we do believe that everybody's path to recovery is just a little bit different, and we will allow you to have that experience.
My name is Dr. Adam Scholey, and I'm the medical director and head of psychiatry at Caron Treatment Centers. I'm board certified in both psychiatry and addiction medicine. I've been with Caron since June of 2015. In my capacity as medical director and head of psychiatry, I'm responsible for the medical oversight and psychiatric oversight of all patients on Caron's campus. Specific to Grandview, I'm part of the multidisciplinary collaborative team that cares for the patient's substance use, medical, and psychiatric co-occurring needs. When I get involved with the patient, I stay directly involved with that patient throughout the residential substance use treatment episode. It's important to me that we uncover any co-occurring illnesses that may present an obstacle in the way of sustained recovery. One of the gifts of Caron Treatment Centers is our NEAG Medical Center, at the heart of which is a fully staffed, medically monitored detox unit, ensuring that anyone who enters treatment at Caron has a safe and comfortable detox experience so that they can move forward with the business at hand of addressing their substance use, medical, and co-occurring psychiatric needs. One of the most remarkable things about Caron's medical treatment team is leadership's investment in hand-selecting experts to treat each patient's substance use, medical, and co-occurring psychiatric need. We're represented by a broad range of subspecialists, including anesthesiology, emergency medicine, internal medicine, general surgery, psychiatry, and integrative medicine. Not only is the NEAG Center staffed with full-time on-site nurses and physicians, but we also have the luxury of being on the same unit, so that it's very easy for us to collaborate with one another at any given moment. With the Grandview program, we go to great lengths to unearth any co-occurring mental health processes, including attachment injury, complex trauma, and post-traumatic stress disorder. It's critically important that we identify co-occurring illnesses because they present an obstacle in the way of sustained recovery. Neurofeedback can be an excellent, safe modality of addressing those issues non-pharmacologically. Karen's biopsychosocial spiritual approach to the treatment of addiction and inarguable industry-leading proven outcomes pave the way for a sustained recovery and meaningful, purposeful life.